powered by the Montana Television Network. The 5:30 News continues on Q2, Montana's news leader.
Well, this weekend, Alpacas of Montana is hosting the Alpaca Open House in Bozeman, and MTN's Gabby Krevet checked out the farm and has more on this weekend's activities.
It's become a fall tradition in Bozeman. Alpacas of Montana opened its doors on Friday for its 15th annual Alpaca Open House.
So we really try to make this a family activity. It's turned into a huge fall festival for all of Southwest Montana. With this many people here, we try to have something for everyone.
There are over 100 alpacas and llamas at the event for people to feed, pet, and take pictures with. There are miniature donkeys and horse-drawn wagon rides, and even a grizzly bear. Alpacas of Montana is partnering up with 9 other local organizations like Montana Llama Guides of Bozeman, Vigilante Carriages, and Animals of Montana to give people the experience of seeing these animals close up.
Alpacas of Montana is the largest producer of alpaca-made clothing in the entire country. This year, thousands are expected to attend the event, an event that keeps growing every year in popularity.
It's really important that those of us in Montana really support local businesses. If it's not us, somebody around town you can find product for.
Alpacas of Montana Farm is located off Cottonwood Road in Bozeman. Tickets are $5 at the door. In Bozeman, Gabby Krevet, MTN News.